I just want to come on for a moment, share out of Psalms chapter 30, verse 1. Just an awesome, you know, reminder to reflect on what God has done for us. If you love Him, if you are keeping yourself committed to God, you have a reason to rejoice. We have so much to be thankful for. We have so much, you know, to lift up our hands and give God praise for. So just looking at this one verse out of Psalms chapter 30, it says, I will exalt you, Lord, for you rescued me. You refused to let my enemies triumph over me. Just that one verse. Isn't that awesome? Just to know today that God has rescued you. God has redeemed you. God has brought you out of darkness and into His truth. God is leading you and guiding you into truth for His name's sake. We are growing in grace. We are under the influences of God's grace. Grace is teaching us what God is calling for in the Word. I'm so thankful today. So thankful of being rescued. I'm not my own. I'm not my old self. I've been redeemed. I've been washed and regenerated by the Word of God, the Spirit of God. That's reason enough to rejoice. You've been rescued. God rescued you. God redeemed you. God opened your eyes, and now you have a perception of who He is. We are on this pathway of faith in God. It's just a great thing to be reminded of. God rescued us. Man, we got to rejoice. We got to give Him praise. Don't matter how you might feel today. Maybe you don't feel like praising the Lord. Maybe you're allowing a lot of things to just take the place of God right now in your life. Maybe your mind is so distracted because of cares, the cares of life. Well, get your mind back on the Lord. Get your focus back on the Lord. Dig into the things of God. Reflect on what He's done for you. Reflect on how He's been there for you. He's been a father. He's been a shepherd. He's a friend that sticks closer than a brother. Stir yourself up today. Reflect on what God has done. God has rescued you. God has redeemed you. God is protecting you from the enemies. We all have enemies today because we love Jesus. And it's not us that they hate. It's Jesus. It's because Christ is in you, the hope of glory. They are after you because Christ is in you today. They hate you because of Jesus. But that's all right. That's all right. Just keep your mind on the Lord. Keep your focus on the Lord. God has your back. God is going to protect you. God is going to keep you safe. God is going to surround you in His glory. When your enemies and your foes come upon you to eat of your flesh, they will stumble and fall because God, your Father, your Redeemer, has your back. So stay committed to Him today. Rejoice today. Exalt His name. Because He's worthy to be praised. He's worthy to be praised. He's redeemed you. He rescued you. So give Him praise today. That's what I wanted to share.